children, it's story time again. Once there was a snowman, snowman, snowman. Once there was a snowman, tall, tall, tall. In the sun it melted, melted, melted. In the sun it melted, small, small, small. Yes, you guessed it right. Today I'm going to tell you a story about a snowman. Once there was a beautiful snowman made out of snow. One day, there came a beautiful red bird. And the red bird started laughing. Ha 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 ha! You are the funniest snowman I ever did see. The snowman said, "Oh dear, oh dear, why am I the funniest snowman you ever did see?" "Well," said the bird, "you should be red like me. Red is such a bright and happy color. Tweet, 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 tweet." So that night, the snowman got some red dye and turned himself red. The next day, there came a yellow duck. Quack, 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 quack. And the duck started laughing too. "Ha, ha, 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 ha. You are the funniest snowman I ever did see." The snowman said, "Oh, dear, oh, dear. Why am I the funniest snowman you ever did see?" "Well," said the yellow duck, "you should be yellow like me. Yellow is such a bright, happy color. Quack, 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 quack." So that night, the snowman got some yellow dye and turned himself yellow. The next day, there came along a green frog. Ribbit, 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 ribbit. "Ha, ha, 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 you're the funniest snowman I ever did see." The snowman said, "Oh dear, oh dear, why am I the funniest snowman you ever did see?" "Ribbit, ribbit, well," said the frog, "you should be green like me. Green is such a bright and happy color. Ribbit, ribbit." So that night, the snowman got some green dye and turned himself green. The next day, there came a beautiful blue butterfly. And the butterfly started laughing too. "You are the funniest snowman I ever did see." The snowman said, "Oh dear, oh dear, why I am the funniest snowman you ever did see." "Well," said the butterfly, "you should be blue like me. Blue is such a bright and happy color." And the butterfly flew away. So that night, the snowman got some blue dye and turned himself blue. The next day, the snowman was feeling rather sad. Just then, came along a little girl. She said, "Why are you so sad?" The snowman said, "I have dyed myself red, yellow, green, and blue too, and I just don't feel like myself." The little girl said, "You are wonderful just the way you are. Always be yourself." So the snowman blinked his eyes and he once again changed to the color of snow. From then on, he was happy just being himself. And that's why you always see snowmen with happy smiles on your face. So children, I hope you like the story. Well, always be you. You are the best and you are special. Thank you.